I'm sick of it. I want y'all to really study this picture and see that stomach is touching my shit. That is disgusting.
Oh,
that
shit.
Is nasty. That is so fucking nasty. And I don't know why the fuck she keep mentioning MBK. MBK, let me say something real quick. Okay, because see, I don't know if MBK was around when this bitch released her own nudes. I don't know if he's seen any of them foul-ass, disgusting-ass photos of yours or videos of yours. But this bitch got on YouTube, cocked her legs open, and played with herself for everybody.
Show that Jerry Brown picture again.
I'm glad MBK didn't see that, and I'm damn sure not gonna show him that. If I show him them motherfucking videos right now,
he'll get James Brown
water on my ass. He'll stop fucking with me if I show him how disgusting and stretched out and why your fucking pussy is, bitch. Okay? Don't nobody give a fuck about your news. You're disgusting. For you to be a 50-year-old trap-ass bitch, you're disgusting. If MBK saw the naked-ass photos that you so proud about, he would fucking turn sick.
Chill your ass!
Poison just by looking at your nasty ass.
Y'all gonna leave this young lady alone.
He will get, I'm telling you, he'll get sick.
Oh.
He'll get sick. I'm not gonna even attempt to show him because, bitch, you're nasty. No one cares about your news. She said today, I'ma keep showing my news. I'ma keep sending my news. Oh, then she get mad when somebody come on here and put it up like this. Why are you showing my news? Why are you, bitch, because you putting it out there. Anything that's made public.
Oh, damn, I'm crying.
Game, criticism, education purposes, or whatever. You put your shit out there.
I've been waiting for this.
Anybody to use, you disgusting taco meat, pubic hair, pussy having bitch. Okay? You're not good at that shit. You done already tapped out once before. I don't give a fuck what the fuck she said over there.
Like
say. This is a motherfucking mentally ill.
Oh, pick me up. What a kid. Pick me up.
Bitch.
I'm on
and
the
she
phone.
She's a motherfucker. Nasty than a motherfucker. Oh. I gotta find that photo of her feet, y'all. See, she was talking
with
about
the James Brown picture back
my feet yesterday. Saying all that nasty shit that ZX wanna do to me. I honestly think that this is the lowest
thing. With the James Brown.
Okay.
She had Jerry Brown when Jerry Brown went to Jay. Put it back up.
That only lead me to believe that she wants to suck my toes.
I'm crying.
Between my toes. This is the same bitch that was going to have a threesome.
I didn't think this was going to ever happen. The universe.
Okay. She got on here and said she is bisexual. Okay? Bitch, leave me the fuck alone. Alright, I don't
leave her the fuck alone.
And if I was, bitch, you look like a whole motherfucking nigga in the face. It looks like somebody stomped on your fucking face with a 9-inch stiletto heel, bitch.
Oh,
you
damn.
Ugly. You ain't nobody's type.
I want
you're not appealing to men or women, bitch. Obviously. Obviously.
Oh, my God.
Keep my name out your fucking mouth. Go run your fat. This is a fat, disgusting bitch right here. She be behind the computer talking all this shit. But see, I caught this screenshot today. This is a wag-ass bitch. Fat, funky, 600-pound-ass
bitch.
Oh,
let me go get my watch.
You're disgusting.
Let me get my credit card.
I'm telling about you. You are old, crippled-ass, motherfucking carpal-tunnel-having, arthritis-having-ass, cane-walking-ass
bitch. Let me ask
bitch.
My son, can I donate?
That's what you are. You mad because you're ugly. That's it.
Look.
Any dark-skinned female that constantly sit on you every day and talk and call other black women black monkeys and bitches, you're
look
hella insecure with yourself. You're hella insecure with yourself, but you look like every fucking animal in the rainforest, bitch. Every insect, every bug. I'm going to tell you right now, you a dog-faced, rock-roller-faced, having-ass, big, bow-headed-ass bitch. That's what you are. That's what you
look
are.
At this.
I don't give a fuck what you say, what type of old shit you bring up. You can't drag me on no new shit. Okay?
Nothing
new. But she
you play too much?
She's a smoking drink and she
trying to Cynthia Rose, you play too much.
She needs this attention. She needs this attention, not me.
Look.
Okay? Because I could get on here and talk about other shit, but bitches be warning me. They be warning me to run.
Oh, shit.
They
I'm crying.
Shit. Let me tell y'all something for those of you who didn't know.
Valentine. Okay? Look what
this
they done.
This bitch learned from me. When World News exposed her, I was one of the first people she called. When she called me,
I told
she
her not to call.
On the phone asking me, are they dragging
I told her not to call, but she did.
And, she was asking me, and she gave World News $1,000. Let's not forget about that, okay? She sent World News $1,000 or probably more, but she called me and she was like, what should I do? I just want to kill myself, this, 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 and this.
Yep,
and
I was like, nah,
stay online, don't run. You got
to
face these motherfuckers. Don't run. Don't delete your channel. Don't do none of that shit, bitch. I made you the queen that you think you are, bitch. I made you. You went on Tommy's show and ain't get no motherfucking clout. You went on Sinetta's show and ain't get no motherfucking clout.
The other girl
clout.
Did, too.
The only reason why this bitch is who she is today is because of me and World News, you.
Diva Tomboys. I told her don't call her, but she did it. Diva Clown.
Remember, I made your punk ass whore. You dusty foot, dragon, ashy knee.
Dusty foot.
Bitch, I made you. Had you not ever used my name, bitch, you would still be getting 40 to 58 motherfucking views, bitch. Okay? Motherfucker get a couple hundred people when they chat and a couple thousand views. She thinks she's some type of star. Bitch, you ain't been on motherfucking TV. You ain't been on TV, bitch. Star where? The star of YouTube?
It's star on YouTube.
They get millions of views, bitch. And you think a couple thousand makes you a star? You're delusional. You a fucking idiot. And if you think you can walk with me in the ring, come for me, bitch. I'm going to wait for your next response, and I'm going to get on here, and I'm going to drag your monkey face ass again. This is the bitch that's from the motherfucking Planet of the Apes family. Why she always calling other women black monkeys and shit. But you got every motherfucking feature of an ape. You
show the Jane Brown, baby. Show the Jane Brown, baby.
Every motherfucking feature of every monkey, ape,
and she show the Jane Brown.
Animal kingdom.
Oh, y'all call 911.
Monkeys and bitches.
She showed Jane Brown a while ago.
Bitch right here. This is a monkey cooning ass bitch right here. You fucking donkey slut ass bitch.
Ooh.
Period.
God
damn. Don't nobody gotta come hit my leg. Hit my leg, Ashe. I know you. Bitch, don't nobody watch you. Nobody watches you. People send me your shit.
Lord.
And when I heard what you said today, I said challenge accepted. Motherfucking challenge accepted. And
blow,
let's
blow.
Top out first.
Blah, blah, blah.
Let's just see who tapped out first, because this damn show ain't gonna be me. I done already folded your ass origami style twice on this bitch so many times, to the point to where you got on here and said, I'ma take all these pills. I'ma just think about killing myself. Well, stay your bitch ass offline. If you can't handle the heat, get your cripple ass out the motherfucking kitchen, bitch. I don't want to hear shit about nobody saying I'm bullying her or I'm harassing her.
You're not bullying, baby.
She mentioned my name and said my name several times.
She always mentioning your name.
That she did earlier today.
You can dish it. You got to be able to take it.
This is what
she dished it.
This is what the fuck she thought.
She gonna be hot.
That fucking rolls and shit just slop hanging out up your motherfucking shirt, your bra. All type of fat and rolls and shit. If you talking about me, bitch, you can't out-talk me, you can't out-roast me, you can't out-edit me, you damn sure ain't, you can't out-work, work out than me, you can't out-run me, you can't out-do shit, you an old, broke-down, dusted-ass bitch.
Told y'all, leave these young folks alone.
In real life.
Sit y'all old ass down somewhere, put your rocking chair.
Take your stomach out the motherfucking panties, bitch, and show us what you really working with. Take this out by some, I ain't ashamed of nothing. I ain't ashamed of shit. If you not show ashamed, why the fuck do you stuff your bra with socks and shit?
Huh?
Why don't you just come on here natural like this? Why don't you just come on here like this? Like you did before. That's where I got the screenshots from. Huh? Why don't you just come on here like this? These are her real titties. They flat than a motherfucker. This is a 50-year-old grandma, y'all. I don't want y'all to ever forget. See, she could come on here with all this makeup and shit and all she wants to. This is who she really is. This is what she really look like. See, even when I don't have a bra on, my chest not flat, boo. I got them. My chest ain't flat like that. Even without a bra, my shit still sit up, bitch, because I'm young and I'm vibrant. But you are old, dusted, ran through, driven through ass bitch.
Oh, damn.
Everything about you was just done. You're over. You're
and
finished.
They both young had three kids.
Maybe next lifetime. Don't ever forget that you got on YouTube looking like
this young girl here.
You
tits are still perky, perky.
Ugly ass motherfucking.
Your motherfucking tits, they sleep.
This bitch look like a whole motherfucking.
Your shit look like mine. They sleep.
Look, she look like a whole mother. Some type of
baby. Do the Jane Brown.
Insect and shit.
Do the Jane Brown.
Fucking bug in the face with them big bulging ass. This is a ugly ass. No edges. Oily hair.
Coming to America. Is that coming to America? Which one is that?
This is a dusty ass hoe.
What Jane's that, baby?
This is a dusty ass hoe.
What job?
Now let's see what the fuck this bitch gonna response gonna be, because every time I've dragged this bitch, the only thing she could talk about is my kids and shit. Damn. Let's see if this bitch can roast without bringing up anything personal or any type of information or any feminine shit, because I'm gonna drag this hoe for filth. I'm gonna drag her by that lubricated fucking Jerry curl that she got on top of her head, period. And it ain't gonna be shit that she can say. I'm not gonna never forget that you was on here with Suge dick in your mouth. I got the photo still. I still got the photo.
I don't know who that is. Go away. I'm gonna let y'all see, because I don't know who they call. Them damn Chinese folks. Let me go back. Come on now.
As the bitch, okay, that was on
it's YouTube messy over here. Don't give a fuck.
In your mouth, and you were so fucked up, and you were so stupid that you let him take a picture of you with his dick in your mouth.
Stupid.
If y'all did not see the picture, I will post it again. I will post it again.
I want
people to understand and remember who the fuck this bitch is. You can say what you want to say about me. I ain't met a nigga ever offline in my whole entire life, bitch. But you went and met Uncle Suge, flew out, okay?
If in the flew out and again. Up, if in the flowed out again, she said. She's going to
you are so fucking irresponsible. To Jersey. The old slut that you are.
In a Corona.
You too fucking old of a slut. To slip like that. You should. I thought you was a seasoned slut. I thought you was a seasoned hoe. But you making motherfucking high school girl mistakes, bitch.
Oh, yeah.
You making high school mistakes. Somebody smell like pussy and dick on here when she. This is how I want y'all to ever forget this. It smell like pussy and dick. Every time I cut YouTube off, it just smacked me in my face. It's her. It's her. It's her. Bitch,
fuck it's the you. Friday. Fuck the Friday.
And I know she watching. The only thing she gonna do is go laugh when I'm done.
Let
bitch.
Your soul.
Listen, you can't suck the air out my room. Period. You can't suck the air out my motherfucking room, bitch. She gonna think about what she gonna say. She thinking about what she gonna say right now. See, she don't know what else I got in my arsenal. Okay? She don't know what the fuck.
Daniel! Daniel! Look!
Look!
I'm gone! I'm dead!
Y'all going
I'm dead!
About
Cash App right coming! Here it come, baby! I'm getting you!
You're not funny.
Look at this!
Fuck. Okay?
Look at this!
You ugly bitch, motherfucker! You sitting up here looking like James Brown. Why would you come on here looking like that? Why?
Not
why
James!
Come on and talk.
I can't even hold the phone. Like oh, damn! She a pajama.
What made you
come when Jane went to jail?
Bitch. You thought you was gonna get away with this shit. You thought we forgot about all this shit.
Oh, huh? Damn.
You thought we forgot all the millions of time you came on here in a fucking manic mode and shit.
All I wanted to see was Jane.
Wobbling every fucking where.
All I wanted to see was Jane.
And shit flopping everywhere.
Damn.
Hair all fucked up looking like Wanda off motherfucking Holiday Heart and shit. Like you looking for your
Wanda, that was her name, yeah.
Did you think we forgot about all the time you came on here looking a hot, filthy, funky, old ass mess? Bitch, huh? I'm trying to figure some shit out.
This little girl didn't say nothing before. She let her go on and on and on and on. It's been a long time coming for this little girl.
Well, bitch, come on, let's go. This round one.
I don't mean to call you a little girl because you're a woman.
Episode one, what's up?
Wrong
woman. Bitch.
But I'm old, so you know that's what we refer to you young ladies. No harm. Don't make no goddamn video on me. My pie face
ass. Okay, you always on here talking about women's body parts, talking about somebody's pussy and shit, but your pussy look and smell like a whole can of motherfucking rotten sardines, bitch.
Rotten
your
sardines.
Pussy look like a spoiled fucking piece of meat, bitch. Chopped liver pussy having bitch.
They say it look like sports
I'm trying to understand how you sitting up here talking about all these other women and what they shit smell like, but your shit literally look like it smell like something. You sore pussy, outhouse pussy having bitch. Stop talking shit. Okay? Go get a tummy tuck. That's what the fuck. What the fuck's that picture? We gonna focus back on this picture right here. Cause she be talking about somebody fat and 600 pounds and shit. But we not gonna forget that her stomach looked like this right now today, if I speak. Her stomach literally looked like this right now today.
Did she get cut in her navel?
Bitch.
It looks like a lopsided lip. Had a stroke.
And shit like that.
It looked like a stroke lip.
I had 3 fucking kids, 1 C-section, and my stomach don't look balled up and like it's a motherfucking chewed on dog toy like that.
She's really trying to show.
I work out.
Her stomach. Okay? It ain't not shit you, but you was in the way.
No category that you can see me in. Period. You'd have been dragged all the fuck through these YouTube streets, bitch. And for some reason, you want to get back in the ring with me. Okay, Austin and Yohal, let's go. Let's go. Round one. Well, it's always a
ding, 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 ding. Round one. This is round one.
With the most fucked up, brick hard, cobblestone face. These ugly bitches. Okay? Just look like a fucking... herd of fucking elephants just trampled all over their face and shit. Face all the way disfigured, distorted, and fucked the fuck up. It looked like somebody threw acid in this bitch face. This is how ugly she is. You a ugly mud duck ass bitch. You look like a dog in the face. You look like a fucking dog. Talking all this shit and getting all these donations and can't afford a new motherfucking hairstyle. What the fuck you doing with your money, crackhead? You a crackhead, too. Appreciate y'all. Y'all keep sipping my motherfucking jar, because this bitch gonna get enough. She's sitting up here talking about everybody, but this is the worst-looking bitch on YouTube, bitch. The Billy Goat look better than you. Her face is better configured than yours, bitch. You distorted face, bitch. Both them hoes ugly, but okay. At least the Billy Goat got a little motherfucking definition. This bitch just looked like she been shooting up heroin her whole fucking life. Neglected, abandoned looking bitch. Okay? What your mama do? Leave your ass sitting on somebody's church step? She left your ass at the motherfucking fire station? You lonely ass bitch? What is it? I'm so confused right now. I'm so motherfucking confused. She thinks she's some fucking star on these YouTube streets. Bitch, you ain't shit. You look like a hard-ass piece of
curd. You ain't shit.
Toasty face, crispy skin-ass bitch.
Toasty face.
You're ugly. Disgusting.
Toasty face.
And you gotta come on here and talk shit about other people to make yourself feel better, bitch. Go wring your Jerry curl out, fucking whore. Go wring it out. Horse face-ass bitch. I want this bitch to stand up in front of the camera and take her stomach out. Let's see what the fuck that stomach look like, bitch. Let's see what that stomach look like.
My stomach don't look like that, and I'm 54 years old. I ain't even got no stretch marks on my shit.
The fact that your stomach is disgusting. You have a hole in your fucking stomach, bitch. You got a hole. Any bitch that got a hole in their stomach the way you do, don't have the room to talk about no motherfucking body. Any old ass bitch, any old ass slut that let a nigga take a picture of them with their dick in her mouth, don't have the room to talk about no motherfucking
body. Just put that dick in that hole is in her stomach. That might have worked out better for you.
You the messiest ass old hoe that I ever seen in my whole entire life. Bitch. Now, it's seasoned hoes out there, and it's dumb hoes out there. You supposed to be a seasoned hoe. This is an old, dumb hoe making stupid-ass mistakes.
Told y'all, lady.
I'm not trying to hear shit. What the fuck did she say? She gonna keep my name out of her mouth. Now, do anybody have any questions?
No, ma'am.
Do anybody have any questions?
I
know she in the bushes, and I know she watching. Bitch, hit the fucking link.
Ooh,
don't tell me
now.
To hit your link, bitch. I made you. Me and World News.
She's
we
sick
made
now.
You. Bitch,
I bet she fold over holding that stuff.
Don't ever forget how you called
right
me on
now.
The phone crying, talking about people.
She did.
Ashe
ain't lying. She did.
Because
well,
of
she was Ashe did, but she's Cynthia now.
I still got that
Clyde
photo.
Clyde did, and me and Clyde was talking at that time.
Shit, trying to. This bitch was bent all over trying to clap her ass cheeks. Man, listen, if MBK didn't see this shit, I'm glad he did. Okay? I got the other photo. This bitch got some type of waist trainer on, stomach hanging out the fucking waist trainer. She on her bed and shit with the jelly curl poofed up. Okay, olive oil dripping down off her shoulders and shit. Stomach
Ooh,
hanging out the fucking bottom of the waist trainer, y'all.
I ain't seen
the waist trainer.
Let's see that. Show okay, that neck.
This is the motherfucking drunk crackhead ass bitch. This is the fucking crackhead.
See, Clyde, if now you had to fuck me without some grease, I wouldn't be over here laughing.
All she gonna do
but you is fuck go me live without the grease
and smoking. And I'm starting to believe that them blunts she be smoking, it ain't just weed, okay? Them blunts is laced with something, because for this ignorant ass, old ass bitch to continue to talk about some shit that happened 2 years ago, bitch, you gotta be housed something a little more stronger than weed, bitch, because I smoke weed a lot.
I do too,
and
baby.
And I don't act like that.
And I love it.
I smoke weed a whole lot.
I do good too. I'm finna smoke now.
Okay.
Me too,
and
baby.
And I'm not talking about shit or thinking about shit from 3 years ago. You ashy ankle.
I smoke good weed. Plenty of weed.
I'm trying to figure some shit the fuck out. This bitch got the wrong one. This bitch got the wrong motherfucking one. Sitting up, I'm gonna drag you for what you did 2 years ago. Oh, depressed ass bitch. A lot of these bitches that be talking shit about me, talking about what they gonna do, they be depressed in the motherfucker. Okay? And I just be sitting here talking shit and roasting. I guess I be, you know, really hitting these bitches where the fuck it hurt at. I'm guessing stuff. Keep my motherfucking name out your mouth. I'm just going to assume, like everybody else, that you swallow whole eggplant.
Okay, I got to go.
Dusty dick swallowing ass.
Good job, Cynthia.
You don't swallow dick because, again, we have the photo.
Make that cash out, boo.
What? You can't get mad at nobody for, you know, talking about that.